feel a lot. Nice.
Christmas at Disney Bay.
Christmas at Disney's PJ Masks. Wrong company. It's Going Full Christmas at Disney Springs. The Polite Pig is open. Art and barbecue, taps, and bourbon bar. They have the Christmas tree trail, Santa chalet, and Disney photo pass. Uniqlo is festive. Look at the garland. Levi's is Christmassy. So much poinsettias. They're everywhere. Even the poutine place is decorated. Never noticed that eye before. Ooh, creepy. Well, the Disney is decorated outside as well. Oh boy, holiday joy. The windows are festive. Oh, it's monorails. Awesome. Tree of Christmas trains. Got some Starbucks. JJ would be proud. But now Kaylee wants a handcrafted smoothie from Joffrey's. Purple pinata because it has the blueberries in it. How is it, Kaylee?
It's bold and yummy.
Yeah. Is it yummy?
Bold.
Kaylee, where do you want to go? What is it? The World of Disney, you say? All right, let's go. Holy blurry. Boom. Cocoa stuff. Look at these red Christmas trees. So Christmas. Pixelated Mickey Mouse hat.
With a hood?
Backpack with a Mickey hood.
I'm not getting that, honey. It's $40.
Those are cute. Hey-o. Bonnie. See, this huge. Off yonder, I spy Last Jedi. But this way first. Kaylee immediately chooses this shirt, but then she changes her mind to this one. But then I'm quickly informed she wants both. She chose the blue one. Shocker. Our first trip, Kaylee had a pair of these. Oh, anything you want yet, Rey? Yeah? Kaylee has already picked out a hat, a t-shirt, and now a sweatshirt. The entrance is right there. We've gone this far, and she's already picked out. Three, not four, three. I think I found my shirt over here. Huh. It's just a half of a shirt. Mr. Coaster shirt. She does like dolls, especially dog dolls. What about a Mickey Mouse hat? Oh, look at that baby. So cute. Stayed on just as long as I thought. You fuffies? I believe they are new. Hooray.
She just knocked down the wall.
Look at these eyes. Take me home. Take me home. Sit. What the heck just happened? I think I found the Mickey for Kaylee. He's blue! Kaylee! Mickey is blue! Holy snowballs. I found full Christmas. This entire section is all Christmas, including the ugly sweater mouse ears, cookie tins, gingerbread popcorn, frosted pretzels, countdown chocolate calendars, Mickey M&M ornaments, popsicles, lollipops, coffee, ornaments, and ornaments. Santa Mickey car figurine, Mickey's Christmas Carol playsets, holiday sweatshirts, Minnie Mouse hoodies for Christmas, holiday glow necklaces. There's another light up necklace as well. There we go. Yep, there we go. Disco. Oh. Holiday Mickeys and Minis and more clothing products. Oh man, look how adorable these are. Oh, look at that for sleepwear. Oh, I want that shirt. I want that one as well. Yay or nay? I don't. Oh man, these ones light up. Reversible throw and non-reversible pillow. Stuff for Christmas Day cooking? Ooh, look at this Christmas tree. Molly mugs. Yep. The heart in the middle. Oh man, this Baymax mug. What a good use. That design. Tree skirt. Stocking. Hung on the display with care. What is this? Ugly sweater. Well, I like how it goes sprawled across the back. Oh my good. Perfect. Humbug and Darth Vader. Happy. Merry Sithmith? If that isn't, that's what we're looking for. This is what they call synergy. Christmas meets Star Wars. Perfectly. Also, yes. Aw, there's nothing ugly about love. Goofy gets his Christmas shirt. I'm not sure if somewhere in here I can locate one, my family, because they went missing while I was filming, and two, Daniel passed all the shirt. I don't know, I think I have to go Magic Kingdom for that. Flour butter dish, thumper gravy bowl, yes, gravy pot, owl sugar bowl, and the Bambi creamer. Kind of partial to this shirt as well. Oh man. It's brilliant to insert that into the D. Oh my goodness. Oh, 3 months where I can't fit in that anymore. Well, that's cute as well. Look at these vintage style shirts. Tiki Room, Pirates, Space Mounted, and Haunted Mansion. Currently, $20 each when you buy two instead of $25. I like this hat. This is why I won't like it. My dome's too big. Ooh, Disney Parks exclusive Rey, Kaylee. $30. Kylo, R2, Elite Praetorian Guards, First Order Judicial. I thought he was the, call it trooper. Executioner, maybe they're judge and executioner? Porgs. She just asked, what's a porg? Crazy. BB-8. Ooh. Judicial laser axe. Vintage pillow. I like it. I'm really digging this magnet. It's a lot of 1971 stuff here. It's a cool vlogging shirt. Also in green for Ben. Upside down. There we go. It's the ultimate Disney vlogger. It's Mickey the vlogger. Or he's just taking old timey photos. Oh, say cheese. Yeah. Santa Mickey topiary. Watering the empty water pots. Surrounded by poinsettias. It's an Olaf soap sculpture inside of basin. Kaylee's getting some Mickey bath bombs. But of course, she's getting the blue ones. One yellow, two blue, good girl. Do you want to pay now? Everything is ruined by reflection. Christmas peanut dogs? Reindeer? dogs, right?
Near the carousel and the pin trading is a Star Wars trading post, which is news to me.
So much Star Wars. Yes.
Droid factory. Kaylee's gonna build one. I wonder if they have BB-8 style ones yet. Let's see. Let's see legs like a protocol droid. No. They do have Christmas ones though. Now they have I love you, I know, in hat form. Oh, together we can rule the galaxy as father and daughter. Is the BB-8 just chilling here? Ooh.
Help me, Obi-Wan. You're my only hope.
Mystery pin sets. Ooh. I'm not sure how much these are. Borg barcode sweatshirt.
Here we go. It's just a starter set. In the black, red, and white color scheme of The Last Jedi.
Luke and Rey pin. R2 spin. No, this is 3D. R2 and Borg pin. Lightsaber umbrellas. And lights. We've got Vader and Luke Skywalker. That's worth the buying, I believe. Only $89.95. Not outrageous.
Finally, Chewie can purchase his own Medal of Yavin for 60 space bucks.
Looks like they moved the Build Your Own Lightsaber over to this Star Wars outpost instead of Once Upon a Toy.
I haven't been over to Once Upon a Toy yet, but I would assume
that is right. Look at these cool bath toys. Very neat. Look it, it's a BB-8 Christmas shirt.
Yeah, it's got a Santa hat on my daddy.
And a Stormtrooper one as well. Ooh, BB-8 or BB-9E if you want to be more specific. Last Jedi hat. Want Christmas chipmunk. Inside Mickey's pantry. Decorations. I would love to show you the windows, but every time, it's just my reflection. Kaylee and Mama are going on the Christmas carousel. Some reindeers made out of wood sticks and lights. I can't wait to see this at nighttime. Is that Mickey Mouse?
Yes.
You're very drooly right now, Ray. Hey, drools.
I'm gonna sit on him.
You gonna sit on the doggy? You gonna. Okay. And now, Ray, where it used to be the bus stops, is now the Disney Springs Christmas Tree Trail during the day.
They're on it.
Oh, yeah. Look at all these ornaments.
Princesses, Star Wars.
All these ornaments can be found right around the corner at the Christmas store, known as Days of Christmas.
What's the other one?
That's from
Hat Ghost. What's he doing here at Magic Kingdom? Alice in Wonderland Christmas tree. Mary Poppins tree. Can you say this tree is supercalifragilisticexpialidocious?
No.
Can you even try?
Hey,
it's a Mulan tree. Oh dear. Kaylee's gone full Christmas at the Disney Christmas store.
Oh.
I keep on calling it the Mickey Christmas store or Disney Christmas store. It's the Days of Christmas. I apologize.
There's a lot of the same stuff here.
that you can find over at World of Disney.
Olaf's Frozen Adventure 2017. Oh, he has a candy cane for a nose. Look at his eyes. Ooh, hypnotizing.
Jim Shore stuff. Always amazing.
Ooh, Mickey wreath.
$40. Winnie and Piglet. Hello, Pooh.
Our Disney World vacation. He's either vlogging the wrong way, or he's taking a selfie. I hope he's taking a selfie. Oh, yeah, definitely taking a selfie. Mia, Mia, come here. Oh, he's kind of heavy.
Yeah, trying to crush it like hella. I cannot.
Chip and Dale, or Dale and Chip in this case, and their friends, the Nutcrackers. The 101 Dalmatians are above the chimney with care, while the stockings are all over here with Duffy. Or Shelley May. My bad. Oh, and Duffy. My bad. Also my bad.
Hey, Chip. Hey, Chip. We're Nutcrackers. Yep. Yeah, that's, yeah. We don't need anybody else because we got our own, we don't sound right. No, you're right. We don't sound like ourselves at all. We kind of sound like a Mickey Mouse version. Probably because, hey, what's that?
Star Wars Christmas pins. Here's the 2017 ornaments. We're already in to see Santa Claus.
You get a virtual queue, let you know, but we had already just done it.
We had put our name in right at opening. So here we are, right away. There's still a line.
I guess if you put your name in virtual queue at any other time, you go shopping, go eat, and then get called later, so you don't have to stand in line the entire time.
Ray is totally passed out. Oh, that's gonna be a good photo. That's gonna be a good one. Now, I wonder if Kaylee's gonna ask for everything in blue. Paw Patrol, PJ Masks, all the blue stuff. What? Tell Santa what you want, Kaylee.
Kaylee, tell Santa what you want for Christmas. Tell him!
Okay. Kaylee, up here. Look at the camera.
Okay. Thanks to Santa.
Say thank you, Santa.
Talking. Adorable. Lilo and Stitch tree. Peter Pan tree. Tangled. Little cast iron pan. Not real cast iron. Robin Hood.
It's snowing out. It's snowing. I'm gonna wager that the theme this season is Disney classic animated films.
And if on cue, there's a villain's tree to ruin my theory. Oh, Ursula's here. Cinderella tree. Snow White Christmas tree, look at all the poisoned apples. Seven dwarfs. And here's the most popular one, I'm sure. The Frozen tree. Tree as old as time, Beauty and the Beast. Sleeping Beauty. Mickey and Minnie tree. Oh, this is very classic. Of course, the Minnie bow on top. Oh, and this is the exit, but it's really snowing over here.
These are all the brands featured at Disney Springs. Kaylee, it's snowing at the springs.
Hey, what do you think?
Hey, it's snowing! Kaylee, that statue is alive! It's funny how large this appears. Now that there's not bus stops here anymore. Ooh, the Pluto tree! The last hand-drawn animated classic, Princess and the Frog tree. Her and the Little Mermaid tree is where people get pictures in front of. The photo pass lady right over there. If you want to get stuff for the Merry Merry Christmas Party, they have a little shop over here with those headbands and the Santa hats and popcorn and beer. Ooh, key lime cider, that sounds delicious. This is a real tree. Not really, but for the Pinocchio joke, I said it. 101 Dalmatians? And Fantasia. Oh, I didn't notice the snake in it before. Hidden Mickey? That makes it easier to spot, though. I was hoping there'd be a Santa Claus hat on the old gator there. Talk about a waste of an idea. Or missed opportunity. Call it that, a missed opportunity. It's Mike Ventura. Having Taco Tuesdays, heading for something more delightful. Get it? More like a babbling brook over this part of Disney Springs. Kaylee, we're going to Deluxe Burger. Erin and I are gonna do the ultimate duo of the Cluck Burger and the seasonal burger, which is the pork belly burger. Comes with a regular fry.
You save like $6 or maybe $8 doing the combo. Versus buying them individually. So if you can do the combo, do the combo.
It's also available for mobile ordering, but you have to use a credit card through the My Disney Experience app.
We're using cash. So unfortunately, we couldn't order ahead of time and avoid this long line.
So they have different brands here, but look at this one. Deluxe Burger.
Kaylee got the chicken nuggets that are breaded in a donut.
Deep fried.
Donut breaded. You can also order an adult size. Comes with a drink. Fries. $9.99.
My pork belly burger. It looks like chicken or turkey because it's white. I assume from the pork belly. Ray dropped some carrots. Giant glass bulbs. Right next to the spring spinny device. And also next to a gargantuan Christmas tree. Oh my goodness, it's big.
I've been working out with this guy. I got some catching up to do.
The Incredible Hulk. Awesome. Thor Ragnarok clothes. Now we're talking. Ooh, Kaylee size. Oh man. How awesome is that?
Chris Evans is a slight bit taller than I am. America.
Oh.
So that's our day.
Bye.
Bye. We're gone for Christmas for the day.
Bye.
But we will be back later this week.
For
Disney Springs for Christmas. At night. And later on, where are we going?
Yes!
What is it?
It's a
very Merry Christmas party.
Yes!
What I said.
Face no trouble, I'm all about the face, all the face. I'm bringing booty back. Go ahead and tell them skinny face. No, I'm just playing, I know you think you're fake. But I need a tip, every inch of you is perfect.
Kaylee, what do you think of Town Square Center at night?
I wanna go there.
No, we're not going in that store.
Why?
Cause that's a girl's store. Yes, that's the ticket. The palm trees are glistening. Except for the side over there of that one. Less so. Now imagine, if you will, crazy talk. But imagine this stretch of the shops, but with the Osborne family lights. Crazy, I know. And based on the fact when we drove in here, both parking lots were quote unquote full. I don't think they really needed to attract people here, especially on Thanksgiving week when I see lightsabers being thrown around.
And that Christmas tree, or in front of it. Oh, they're like, there's some type of dancers. It's breaking up now. Oh, you see it right there. These bulbs look even better in the evening, all lit up. And there's Moana in the background, apparently. So this is cool, the lighting on this, but look at this, even the ground is lit up. It's like magic. Or some type of LED lights. Whatever it is. I am pro full Christmas. Let's embrace it.
You know the word.
Cha-cha, real smooth.
Perfect. Now turn, face this way.
Let's go
finally gonna get my Santa caramel Mickey.
There's Mickey's in the ornament holder. And then some kid trying to destroy it without a parent watching. But back to this. Look at the hidden Mickey's.